Hey guys, how's it going? Josh, off-leash K&I trade at Hampton Roads. I'm here with Lili and Miss Bella. Lili and Bella come to us with a few issues. One of the major issues that Lili and Bella have is they have absolutely no recall. They live on a lovely property here locally, and one of the things that they have concerns with about them is, you know, they run out the house and they go to the yard, and when they go in the yard, they have to keep them on a leash, because if they don't, they're gonna run out to the street. Once they run out to the street, forget about it. All they do is run down the road, think it's a fun game of come get me if you can. So that was one of the major concerns mom and dad have with them, is that, you know, they want to be able to take them out in the yard without the leash and not worry about them running out into traffic or anything like that. Some of the other concerns, they like to bark a lot. They constantly beg for things when it comes to people, when people are over. Kind of embarrassing. So they just want to be able to take them out, you know, have people come over, not worry about them begging. You know, if they tell them to sit down, you know, they want them to sit. If they tell them to lay, they want them to lay down, stay in place, things like that. So I'm going to show you what they have. Girls, here, girls, Lili, Bella, Lili, Bella. There you go, good girls, good girls. Where are you going? What are you doing? What are you doing? Can you guys sit it? Can you guys sit? Can you guys sit? That's it. Can you lay down? Can you lay down? Can you lay down? Come on, girls. So, as you can see, not very much obedience. Very lovely, sweet little pups here. They're just all over the place. It was funny, on my way over here, they were yapping. They were barking in the car, barking at everybody and everything they saw. So definitely look forward to showing you the outcome of what these two look like once they complete our two-week work here. Lily. Lily, come. Lily, please. Sit. Sit. Good girls. Please, good girls. Break of girls. Please, sit. Break! Not a girl! Good girl! Come on, honey.
Take her around the car, Ellie, so just see how she does.
And release her. Tell her break.
Break.
Good girl. And do it again.